Check. Check, check. Ja, staat hij aan? Oké. Okay. We staan hier op de Haie München 2018 naast mij Bent van Hegel. And we're going to switch to English now because it's easier for you, I guess. Well, it's not a small introduction, I guess. It's the new Hegel H590. And it's not a successor, it's above the H360.
Yes, it really is. We decided to make a really flagship reference power amplifier. And we use technology from our biggest reference monoblocks, the H30. And we use technology from the Mohican reference CD player. Of course, with new other technology to make this new reference line power amp. No, sorry, integrated amp.
Integrated.
Yeah, integrated amp. But you say it's got some technology from the H30 power amps. And what did you steal?
Well, it's really the power amp stages are from the H30 reference amp. The voltage amp stages also have a technology from the H30. We have a completely new preamp part. We have a completely new streamer part. And we have a completely new DAC part as well, with technology mostly from the Mohican, but also improved to do all the different sampling frequencies.
Okay, so a lot has improved in comparison to the H360. Power-wise, you were talking about doubling the dynamic power.
On paper, the number of watts. This one has 2 times 301 watt.
Why 301?
We want to be better than the ones that has 300, of course. Yeah, so we are better.
So it goes up to 11?
Yeah, it goes to 11. Yeah, it's a kind of a spinal tap number. Yeah. the main difference is really the dynamic power. Because of the power supply, the transformers, the extra number of output transistors, the dynamic power of this amplifier is about twice the same power as the H360, the previous top-of-the-line reference. Yeah.
So it can drive tougher speakers more easily?
Yes, it can, but you will also notice the difference in smaller speakers, because it will play more effortlessly. It's not... A speaker will always disturb the amplifier in some way, load it, and this will be much less loaded by any speaker. So it plays more open and more dynamic. Yeah.
So power-wise, double the dynamic power. Inputs, you got more options now?
Yes, we added more analog inputs. So now we have 2 sets of balanced inputs and 3 sets of unbalanced analog inputs. We added BNC connectors to the DAC inputs and also the digital output. We have a new streamer module, and we have new technology from the Mohican. So we can really reach a new level of digital playback, really. Yeah.
Wow, that's a lot more than the 360 already. Streaming-wise, also improvements? It doesn't stop?
No, well, we did quite much improvements to the streaming as well. And now we will include Spotify, Tidal. Of course, the digital board can also do MQA decoding for those that prefer to use MQA. Yeah.
Availability and pricing, do you know anything about that?
Availability will be around October. Pricing is not finally set, but it will be around 10,000 euros.
Okay, well, that's also double the 360 then.
It's not double, but nearly. Yeah.
Thank you very much for your time and explaining the new 590.
Thank you.
See you.